So, I got a job. Hey guys, so this is just a little update on my life, on the start of a new series, I hope. So back in January, I auditioned with a talent agency based out of Miami. We had a Skype audition. Everyone was super nice. They said thank you, we'll get back to you. So fast forward 3 months later, and I'm just kind of wondering to myself, like, did I get the job? So I emailed them. I was like, hey, I'm graduating soon. By the way, I graduated. Here's me. Here's my family. All of us looking real happy because I got my bachelor's degree. So I graduated and I told them I need to have a plan for after I graduate. Because I got my degree in music performance, and music performance isn't exactly bringing in the bills if you don't have a job. So I really needed a plan, and so I said, hey, how'd my audition go, you know? They emailed me back and said, how would you like a job in Hawaii? I just sat there. I was staring at my computer screen. I just started, I couldn't stop smiling. I was like, yeah, I mean, of course, yeah, I said yes, of course I said yes. I was like, yeah, absolutely, I want a job. So, here I am. I am the drummer aboard the Pride of America. It is a cruise ship based in Hawaii. It is the only cruise that spends the entirety of the cruise session only in Hawaii. It goes to many of the Hawaiian islands during its full cruise. And it's under the Norwegian Cruise Lines umbrella. I'm sure you guys have heard of that. The cruise itself is 7 days long, and I'll be here for 4 months. So that means I'll be here for 16 or 17 cruise cycles. Now, when I got this job, I had a lot of questions. I started interneting around and found that there aren't too many videos on what it's like to be a cruise ship musician. There are some YouTube videos of performances. There's some blogs. Who wants to read, you know? So I was like, you know, maybe I'll make some videos. Maybe I'll make some videos. Maybe they'll be good. Maybe they'll be bad. They're probably gonna be bad. So yeah, I'm gonna try to make some instructional or otherwise informative videos on what it's like to be a cruise ship musician. What it's like living on a cruise ship and working on a cruise ship playing music, alright? So to start out, first little bit of information for you guys. I play 5 different types of shows on board. All 5 shows are played by the same band, known as The Wave, alright? I am the drummer for The Wave. Sometimes it's just us as The Wave, performing as The Wave, or sometimes we are the backing band for a larger group. But more on that in another video. So, 5 different shows. Let me run through them. We play a jazz set in a champagne lounge. It's called Pink's Champagne Lounge. It's very chill. It's one of my favorites because people just get to sit around and have a good time listening to easy jazz. And secondly, we play a rock and roll, oldies, surf kind of set by the poolside. This one's really cool because, like I said, we play a lot of rock and roll, we play a lot of oldies. It's a lot of a lot of easy listening and a lot of fun to play. And people are there just to swim, sunbathe, chill out, and it's the perfect kind of music for the mood. We play a dance party in a lounge titled the Mardi Gras Lounge. Now, if I haven't told you, everything about the ship is themed around America. It is the pride of America. So the lounge is called the Mardi Gras Lounge. And, oh man, the Mardi Gras Lounge is a good one. We get to play a bunch of songs that you can't help but dance to. There's some fog machines going off. There's lights. There's a dance floor. It's a lot of fun. Next, we are the backing band for a group known as the Company Men. The Company Men are a fantastic quartet of male vocalists who specialize in doing mashups. They combine old classics with new hits. So, for example, they sing Free Fallin' with Hello by Adele. You're thinking, like, that sounds like it's gonna be awful. No, but when they sing it, it's just so incredibly cool, and I cannot wait to show you guys some of the songs from those sets. Just cause, oh, it's so cool. Just wait, I'll have more videos, it's gonna be great. And lastly, we play, we are the backing band for the group Toby Bow. Toby Bow had the hit song My Angel Baby. They've toured with the Doobie Brothers and Bob Seger. I mean, come on. That's awesome. They also do tributes to the Beatles, Simon and Garfunkel, and Chuck Berry, among others. I mean, just all of these tunes that I grew up listening to. So it's extremely cool to be playing with them. So this first video is to just kind of tell you guys what's going on. But I would love to make just an instructional video or an educational video just on what it's like being a cruise ship musician, because I had so many questions. I had so many questions coming in that I couldn't really find the answers for on the internet. So I'd love to be able to make videos to help anyone out there aspiring to do this kind of work understand better what they're going to be doing. That being said, I also want to entertain. So it's not just going to be a bunch of me going, eh, and then I did this, meh. It's gonna be more, here's some really fun playing, here's some beautiful scenery, here's my schedule, here's what I'm doing, that sort of stuff. But with that being said, I am only playing drums on the Pride of America over the next 4 months. So I can't really say what happens on other cruise ships, but I can't help but imagine that it would be sort of similar. There'd be some similarities. So guys, that's it for now. Look forward to more videos coming soon. Maybe weekly, don't hold me to that. Maybe bi-weekly. One more thing. If you guys have any questions about what it's like being a cruise ship musician, what it's like being on a ship for 4 months, and just any questions at all that you think I can answer that you're curious about, I would love for you to ask in the comments below. Maybe let's do a Q&A video sometime in the future. But with that being said, I'll leave you with a short clip of some of the playing from this past week, and I'll see you next time.